Alright guys, back to Naruto Papa Ninja 2, and we gotta keep on keeping on. And here we are in this ice cavern place, the Crystal Ravine. Okay. Oh, well damn, don't do that. Of course they are. Oh boy, here we go. Shell clone. Everywhere shuriken. Where in the hell? I need my damn stylus for this. I gotta get my stylus and my pad here. Okay, let's see. 8-way kunai. Oh, shit. Alright, everywhere shuriken. Get him. Oh, crap. Damn, I'm on a chopper already. God damn. Yay! But he knocked us still out here. Yeah, we need Hinata. Kiba joined the party. Shino joined the party. Every time I save that. Oh, there she is. But it's not. This game is crazy about throwing these boss battles, ain't it? They just straight up throw you into a boss battle out of freaking nowhere. Oh man, Shadow Strangle Jutsu. I'd kill. You know what? It'll hurt to see if it works. Probably won't. It won't KO as a boss, so. Boss enemy. Yeah, so yeah, maybe it won't work. Damn! Missed everybody. I was kind of hoping it worked on one person. Oh shit. Damn. You're mine. Oh, I'm tired. Time to make some noise. He died for the paper bomb. Damn. Yeah, you go, girl. Oh, they be tripping, though. Shit. Ah, I couldn't make it. Why didn't you just use a gentle fist move? I mean, shit. She's gonna die, isn't she? There's no way Hinata's gonna live. Oh yeah, she's dead. Oh, I hate this boss fight, dude. There's like no freaking way. Like, I can't, she ain't gonna take another hit. And I didn't get a chance to save, which is some bullshit. Oh, okay, cool. Barely. One turn later, I would have been dead. They tripping, man. Look, I hate this boss fight. Yeah, go. You gotta do it so many times, man. God. Like, after you do the boss fight, you gotta do it again. Ugh. I hate this boss fight. You gotta do it so many, you gotta like do it three different times and it sucks. Especially when they start, see, when they start pulling bullshit like that. And now freaking Ino. Oh, Shikamaru's dead. Oh boy. Yeah, this is a struggle. Oh my God. It's worse when it's the same jutsu getting expanded in your face constantly. There, he's dead again. Not to join the party, and I need her to be a part of my team because shit, she can heal and I need it. Let's see, so let's go to okay, let's go back and because we ain't gonna do that shit again. Alright, so, damn, Hinata is behind in levels. But that's okay. Let's keep on keeping on. Get this over with. Some of these battles take forever. Oh, wasn't that long. Like, some of these battles are insane. I mean, this is not insane, but like, hold on, let's see if I can heal myself. Go back to the entrance, though. Back. Shit. I gotta stop doing so fast. Oh boy, here we go. Crap. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, that made me feel bad. Wait, hold on, let me check something. Let's see here. Dodge enemy attacks more often. Shit, I might need that. Let's see, Chikamaru Choji, countless enemies. Defense up, attack power down. I think he's not the squad leader. Some of these enemy attacks be bullshit. Insect weed. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Insect master. Oh yeah, forgot that Eno was still a back member of my party. And we already have two. Wait, does he not the heal? Yeah, he's not the heal. Let's put Eno back. And despite what I may think, Shikamaru actually does help out a lot. Then again, some of his moves don't really, because Eno has like status moves and shit. But Shikamaru has like setups, paper bombs actually saved my life more than I would like to admit. Man Beast Taijutsu. I'm not gonna learn the Rasengan. Not yet. Damn rabbits. Have you mastered the Rasengan yet? So Juice is only learning with a ninja card. There are many others. Like how you just tell me out of nowhere. Like what kind of shit is that? Oh my god, this dude can summon ninja animals. Let me try something real quick, because I need to heal. Parasites 2. There's a lot of freaking insect like bug jutsu for Shino. It's crazy. I barely got anything for everyone else, but I keep getting Shino shit. I'm not gonna use him. I like Shino, but you know, I don't wanna use him. Damn. Sanin Senbon. Naruto can't get any use of Kasaki. Not to get any use out of it. Yes, yes, she can. Yeah, this is a struggle, isn't it? Oh, these random encounters are killing me here. Like, that's the one thing I don't like about this game. The random encounter rate is insane. I mean, I need to fight every battle in order to get enough EXP, because some of these battles get insanely hard, but... it's just a struggle, man. Damn. See, like, shit like this, dude. Come on. Only something about is like a struggle. I mean, it gives me EXP, but damn, some of these battles take a little while. Ah, oh, great! Another thing I probably have to use the stylus for. Temporary control of Akamaru. Damn, it sucks I ain't going the other side, dude. Will they let you go back down? And of course they won't. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Oh my god. There we go. I need to level up Hinata too, because she's behind in level 2, and that kind of sucks. Now, if I remember correctly, there's a boss battle after this. And I'm gonna... I'll be right back.